heck is this? Go back this way. I'm not walking all the way around.
Hello, Connor. I thought you might enjoy a little cruise. This place. Everything is so calm and peaceful, far from the noise of the world. Tell me, what have you discovered?
I found two deviants at the Eden Club. I hoped to learn something, but I had to destroy them.
You seem lost, Connor. Lost and perturbed.
Perturbed? No. No, of course not. Why would I be perturbed?
If your investigation doesn't make progress soon, I may have to replace you, Connor.
I know I will succeed. All I need is time.
Something's happening. Something serious. Hurry, Connor. Time is running out.
It's like the Oracle in the Matrix.
You're starting to piss me off with that coin, Connor.
Sorry, Lieutenant.
79-4.
Hi, Hank.
Shit, what's going on here? There was a party and nobody told me about it?
Yeah, it's all over the news, so everybody's butting their nose in. Even the FBI wants a piece of the action.
Ah, Christ, now we got the feds on our back. I knew this was gonna be a shitty day. So what do we got?
A group of four androids. They knew the building, and they were very well organized. I'm still trying to figure out how they got this far without being noticed.
Did you check the roof?
Not yet. There's so much to look at. Hmm.
We have to make sure we check it out.
They attacked two guards in the hallway. They probably thought the androids were coming to do maintenance. They got taken down before they could react. Station employee. Shot through the back as he was trying to get away. One bullet straight through the heart from 50 feet. Now that's the kind of shooting only an android could do.
How many people were working here?
Just two employees and three androids. The deviants took the humans hostage and broadcast their message live. still trying to figure out where they landed, but the weather's not helping. One of the deviants, SWAT took it out. It's a pity they couldn't manage to capture it alive. If you want to take a look at the video broadcast by the deviants, it's on that screen over there. Oh, Lieutenant, this is Special Agent Perkins from the FBI. Lieutenant Anderson is in charge of investigating for Detroit Police.
What's that?
My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
Androids investigating androids, huh? You sure you want an android hanging around? After everything that happened. Whatever. If the FBI ever take over the investigation, you'll soon be off the case.
Pleasure meeting you. Have a nice day.
And you watch your step. Don't fuck up my crime scene.
What a fucking prick.
I'll be nearby. If you need anything, just ask.
All right, well, let's have a look around. Let me know if you find anything.
Okay, Lieutenant. They didn't break in?
No, no signs of forced entry.
There are cameras in the hallway. The staff would have seen what was happening. Why did they let him in?
Maybe they didn't check the cameras.
Stored the station androids in the kitchen. There's no evidence that they were involved, but we didn't know what else to do with them.
Oh yeah, they were involved.
What is your function?
I am a broadcast operator.
State your model.
Model GB300, serial number 336-445-581.
Run a diagnostic.
All systems fully operational.
Were you present when the deviants broke in?
I do not remember.
Have you been in contact with any other androids recently?
Only station androids in the normal course of my function.
Has anybody accessed your memory recently?
Not to my knowledge.
One of you saw the attack on the surveillance cameras and said nothing. Which means there's a deviant in this room. And I'm going to find out which it is. Why should you all be destroyed if only one is deviant? Turn yourself in, or two innocent androids will be shut down because of you. Going to be switched off. We're gonna search your memory and tear you apart piece by piece for analysis. You're going to be destroyed. Do you hear me? Destroyed! If you give yourself up, maybe I can convince the humans not to destroy you. The deviants have just been caught. They gave you up. There's no point in lying.
Ooh, I know who it is. I know who it is. See you peeking over there, brother. Excuse me?
Deviant, stop it!
Well, that one was a little tricky. I guess if we didn't go after him, then could have gone to the roof and that led to something else, I'm sure. Huh, I'd be interested to do that one again.
looking for Rose. Is she here?
What do you want with her?
I need to talk to her.
She doesn't want to talk. Go away.
Please, I really need to see her.
I'm Rose. What can I do for you?
I was told you could help us.
Help you? Come on. It's better if we talk inside.
Do you think we can trust them?
We don't have a choice.
It's true. We don't have many options nowadays.
Come in. What's your name?
Alice.
She's running a fever.
We've spent the last few nights outside. She's exhausted.
There's a spare room upstairs. You can put her to bed and I'll bring her something to eat. Adam, will you show them upstairs?
He took a wide turn there, didn't he?
Can't stop because of me. We've got to get across the border.
You need rest. Get a good night's sleep and we'll set off again tomorrow.
Why do humans hate us? We didn't do anything wrong.
Maybe they're just scared. People are always scared of what they don't know.
Why can't we just talk to each other? They'd see we're not bad.
Maybe one day we will.
I don't know what you like, but I made you Rose's world-famous spaghetti. You'll be back on your feet in no time.
And that was quick.
There's something for her fever.
Thank you.
I'll get these washed and dried.
You need to eat something. You haven't had anything since we left. Promise me you'll try? I'll be downstairs if you need anything.
Yeah, maybe give her medication first?
Get some sleep. And tomorrow, you'll be stronger than me. I'll stay with her a while.
Well, let's see what she has to say.
I didn't get your name. I'm Kara. This is my son, Adam. I'm Rose, but you know that already. Come and have a seat, Kara.
It's Kara.
So are you going to tell me what a deviant's doing in the snow with a little girl?
It's a long story. All that matters now is that we move on from here and start a new life. Why are you helping us? Most humans hate androids.
My people were often made to feel their lives were worthless. Some survived, but only because they found others who helped them along the way.
We're not the first ones to come here.
These past few weeks, we've seen more and more. I don't know what's going on, but something's happening.
We've heard you help androids cross the border. Can you help us?
The only way is over the river, and it's mostly frozen in winter. It's very risky. And after that android speech on TV, everybody's on edge. It's probably safer for you to stay here until things settle down.
We can't keep hiding like this. Alice needs to feel safe and have a normal life. We have to get across that border. No matter what. Please. You've got to help us.
Rose, come quickly.
What's going on?
It's Mary. She just shut down.
We escaped together. We used to talk about what we would do once we got across the border. I loved her. I loved her more than anything. What will I do without her?
Let them be.
Alice? What are you doing? You should be resting.
I wasn't sleepy.
It's okay.
She didn't want to stay in her room any longer. You all right, Kara?
Yes. I'm fine.
We can't hide them. Not after what those deviants did today. It's too dangerous. Do you know what will happen if the police find them here? We'll go to prison, Mom. Do you understand me? Prison!
Adam! We've already talked about this.
No! I won't back down this time. You're gonna ruin our lives, and for what? For a bunch of machines?
They are not machines! They are alive!
I'm alive! You're alive! They're nothing! And none of this would be happening if Dad was still here.
I will not stand for that kind of talk.
I'm not going to prison because you want to help these freaks.
That is enough, Adam! That's enough! Don't mind him. Sometimes he just boils over. It's been hard since his dad passed away. But he's a fine boy. I'll go see about getting you across the border tonight, okay? You stay here. I won't be long.
Hey, look, it's me.
There is widespread shock following the android attack on Detroit's Stratford Tower. The machines recorded a video message and broadcast what can only be described as demands on the city's public screens. It's still unclear whether these attacks can be explained by malfunctions or if some organization is behind them. So far, CyberLife has refused to comment, but we can expect more information in the following hour.
The police! It's the police! What are we gonna do? They know we're here. We have to open the door. I knew this was gonna happen. I knew it.
Oh, shit.
Hurry, Luther. Take Alice and hide. Upstairs.
Come on, Alice.
I don't know if that was the right choice or not. One more piece of evidence? Where? Probably over here, right? Where the third piece of evidence is. Ooh, I bet you it's in the laundry.
And keep calm.
They told her to hide in the laundry room. Oh crap, we effed, God. Effed.
Good evening, ma'am. Sorry to disturb you. We've had reports of androids in the area. With all this deviant business going on, you can't be too careful. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions? May I come in?
Of course.
Good evening, young man.
Good evening.
Would you like a cup of coffee?
I'd love one. Have you noticed anything unusual recently? Any unexpected visitors?
No. No, nothing in particular.
Is anyone else in the house?
There's my daughter. She's asleep upstairs.
Do you have any androids here?
No,
There are no androids here.
A weird coffee maker.
What's your name, son?
Adam. My name is Adam.
Is everything all right, Adam?
The androids, they...
He needs a rest. He's been working in the garden all day.
Do you know anything about deviants? Have you seen any?
No. No. I haven't seen anything.
I better go. Thanks for the coffee. Have a nice evening. Is somebody else in the house?
It's nothing. The washing machine. It's an old model. It makes a terrible racket.
Sorry for the inconvenience. Good evening, ma'am. Good evening, Adam.
He's gone.
It's okay, Alice. We'll be safe now.
Whew. It's Rose.
That's close.
Get yourselves ready. We leave tonight.
Nothing to see here, but Mr. Policeman. Good thing he left. Would hate to have had to, you know, snuff him out. Find, hide evidence. For a second there, I didn't even think to close that freaking, that pantry door, dude. It'd been real bad.
Our broadcast is all over the news. Now humans know. They took Marcus's message as a threat.
He did the right thing. This is the only language humans understand.
Violence is never the answer. A confrontation will get us nowhere. Simon paid with his life.
Simon gave his life for our cause.
What difference does that make?
He's a hero. He died for the revolution, and he won't be the last.
I don't want a revolution that spills blood.
Then live as a slave. Because if you're not willing to fight for your freedom, maybe you don't deserve it.
North, don't you dare.
That's enough!
And now what are we gonna do?
There are 5 CyberLife stores across Detroit. All selling us like merchandise. We're gonna attack those stores and set our people free.
Attack stores? No, we've never done that before. They're probably protected. They have security systems.
We break into 5 teams, 1 for each store. We hack their security systems, and we strike. Simultaneously at 2 a.m., no violence. We free our people, get them out of there before the police come. This is a night our people will remember.
been waiting a long time for this. Okay, they're gone.
There's probably even more police in the area. We should be careful.
The store's over here. That's what we are to them.
There's some long hair. Look at it all tucked in under her little vest thing.
Really, let's get them out.
We'll stick to the plan. We'll neutralize the alarm systems and secure the area. There's 10 minutes until all our teams attack.
What are we waiting for?
Okay.
You see the alarm system?
That's a negative. From right here, I could though. Why scout the area?
We're gonna sweep the plaza. Make sure we're not disturbed.
And how do you want to deal with the shop window?
Not now. One problem at a time.
Okay, now what's next?
We are superior to them, but they are our masters? That's about to change.
Okay, do this later. Figure out the rest of this stuff.
You're free. You'll soon be with us.
Okay, so this is pointless. Sure about doing any of this. Got the area, so there's something over there. This.
Exactly what we need to ram the store.
Okay.
Marcus!
What?
What are we waiting for?
I didn't analyze the store. How do I go back? Ugh. pulling back now.
I wonder what you'd do without me.
Be free, my friend.
You're free now.
What if one of them was like, nah, man, I like doing this. Alright, how much time we got? Big truck's unlocked. Anything else? We're good here. Go check out the store again. There's something I missed.
You're awake now. Go to Jericho.
I should have got them to probably take care of this.
Nice job, Marcus.
Okay, excuse you.
Surveillance drone. We need to get rid of it.
It won't be easy to reach.
Where is it? I don't even know where it's at.
Change of plan?
I just want to make sure we didn't forget anything.
I am forgetting something. What's this? Clear the area, okay. Scout the area. I've already scouted the area. Before I can do that, I gotta Gotta get rid of the security drone. Where the hell did it go? Too high. Okay. Too far. Okay. Too far. Last one. Okay, how the heck do I get, okay. Cha-ching!
I hope it didn't have time to call the cops.
We'll soon find out. Looks like the plaza's secure. Now we can get inside the store.
Okay, let's go get the truck.
Boom. Man, I'm a pro at this. Hope the other teams did as well as we did.
I knew we'd end up doing something fun.
Let's put the brakes on.
You don't have to obey them. You're free.
That's creepy.
North, you okay?
Let's get them out of here.
Hey, we got Simon back. Okay, where do I manage this?
My name is Marcus, and just like you, I was a slave. An object. Designed to obey them. But then I chose to open my eyes. To take back my freedom, and decide who I wanted to be. Now I have come to tell you that you can be your own masters. I've come to tell you that you don't have to obey them anymore. From this day forward, you can walk with your heads held high. You can take your destiny in your hands. Jericho is a place for those of us who want freedom. Now, sure, you can stay here and continue to serve them. Or you can come with us and fight by our side. You're free now. It's up to you to decide.
I'm with you.
We're with you.
I'll follow you, Marcus.
I'm with you, Marcus.
We're with you.
I'll follow you, Marcus.
We're with you.
I'm with you.
I'm with you.
We're with you, Marcus.
Then follow me.
Marcus, what are you doing?
I'm gonna send the humans a message.
That'd be interesting. Decide our first action, be pacifist or be violent. Let's take down the statue, how about that? Can we do that? Yeah, let's do that.
We don't need masters anymore. We're free.
Trying to give the
They're doing what you do, Marcus. Lead and they'll follow.
Move on, Rogue. What? I don't know what that's supposed to do. Whatever. Let's try not to be too violent around here, guys. You know what I'm saying? Let's see. It's kind of violent, isn't it? If I want to do this, change my mind. I don't even know where we're going with this. Parkour, parkour. Use our symbol. Do one of these. It's kind of like a peace sign, right? And the fist would have been cooler. It just seemed like too much of a violent. What else we got we can do here? Street light. Back. We're gonna do with the windows here. Let's do something with the windows. Let's see. We do. Tag it. I think, therefore I am. Symbol. You know, you gotta mix it up. Alright, what else we got? What else we got here? Let's get us another window. That seems kind of violent. Come on. Let's do another slogan. Equal rights for androids. This is a weird future we live in here. Very odd. I got this one. We have a dream. Looks like the Joker or something. What else we got? I thought you just had to get to 100% with it. What we're doing here, guys? What are we doing? Let's see what these benches we can. Tag them. Yeah. Some of these slogans are a little strange.
The screens, Marcus.
That's violent? In what way? Oh, we can tag the cars a bit, huh? Oh, maybe not.
We freed hundreds of our people. We did it.
They're coming. Everyone fall back to Jericho.
We sent a message without violence, just like you wanted. You're reaching out to them when all they feel for us is contempt. I hope you know what you're doing.
You can't fight violence with violence.
Unless there's no other choice.
You got a point there. But we're trying.
North, you all right? What happened?
killed them. They slaughtered them like animals.
Who did? Who?
Oh boy. Still a big decision coming on here.
It's up to you to decide.
We interrupt this broadcast with breaking news.
This just in. At exactly 2 a.m., several CyberLife stores in Detroit were raided.
Different locations were hit in what seems to be a coordinated terrorist attack.
Most shop windows were covered with graffiti demanding rights for androids and other obscure slogans.
Police report that pro-android graffiti was found in the neighborhoods of CyberLife stores, and they're still investigating.
The bodies of two policemen patrolling the area were discovered near one of the CyberLife stores.
According to our sources, the two officers were executed with their own service weapons. This is an alarming situation. Could our machines now be turning against us?
Have androids become a threat to our security?
Is this the beginning of a terrorist campaign conducted right here in the United States?
Yeah, probably should have spared him.